I always knew there was something special about him. Ever since I saw him, I knew he would be great. The way he tracked the ball and his nasty right-hand swing, he was unbeatable.